Welcome to our weekly video newsletter where we share information and stories that we think you should know. Well, over at Thanksgiving, local outreach from the Village Church of Bartlett, in partnership with BCCI, that's the Bartlett Community Care Initiative, hence my shirt, partnered together to provide over 150 families with full Thanksgiving meals in our community. Well, we are gonna partner together with BCCI again, and we have reached out to these 150 families as well as other families in the city of Bartlett, asking if we can help provide Christmas presents for their children if they otherwise would not be able to afford it. And the applications for that have started to come in, and I wanna just share with you a couple of these just to give you a little bit of an insight into some of the needs and stories in our community and the homes right around us. One mom wrote, "I'm a single parent. I lost my job. It has been a really rough year." She writes at the bottom after having received our Thanksgiving meal, she said this, "Thank you so much for caring about our family. I'm forever grateful and it is all very appreciated." My son also says, thank you very much. Each one of these pieces of paper represent just some of the applications that have come in. One mom wrote that she has five children and just found out she's expecting her sixth as a surprise. And just hearing a little bit about their stories was really just moving. And we have an opportunity to come around each of these families and to love them in really tangible ways and to love each one of these kids in the name of Jesus. So here's how you can participate. This Sunday, there'll be a table in the foyer and they'll have little ornament cards just like this. And on the back of them will be the gender, the ages, some of the interests of the kids that we are looking to support and provide for in our community with presents. So here's what you can do. You go to the table, you get one of these, it'll tell you how many kids there are, what kind of presents they're interested in, and then you have 1 week to go buy those presents and come back and drop them off with this card, and then we match those presents with this card, and then we get to provide that to the families in the name of Jesus. We're very excited about this. Some of you, you don't have time this week, we understand, and so if you are able to donate any kind of money to this, you can go to the hub. The website is right here on the screen. Go to the hub, you can donate there, and then we will take that money and we will go buy presents for each one of these kids to make sure that every kid in our community has an incredible Christmas. So in behalf of local outreach, in behalf of BCCI, I just want to get all of you and say thank you so much. We are able to make a measurable impact in our community because of your generosity, because of your service, and thanks to those who are leading those ministries as well. They are working really hard behind the scenes to make sure that we are loving people well. So this Christmas, it's an incredible season to love our community and to love our neighbor. And this is a really easy, wonderful, meaningful way to do that. And that is some information and some stories that we think you should know.